What's up, dudes? Amanui is back again, and welcome back, guys, to another video on Manhattan Time. Today, guys, we're continuing the story. So last time we played this, we'd made some good progress. We got betrayed by Hat Kid. We got a new job at Deadbird Studio. But today, guys, it's going to be a big challenge. In fact, it's going to be the big day. We're going to try and complete the last two stages in Mafia Town, and of course, Deadbird Studio. But before we do any of that, we actually have to just get a little look here. Oh, timer detected. Yep, and there's another one. So yeah, we have to unlock different hacks. So what we're gonna do, guys, is that we're gonna go to this one. So here we go. The Golden Vault. I don't know what's in there, but I want it. I 100% want it. I want to be rich. I want to be the most richest person in America. Okay, that just sounds a little random. So here we go. So there's a safe. We're gonna land right near the safe. Oh yeah. So. Looks like we got all of these.
Seagull eat fish, but fish belongs to Mafia. We punch Seagull for not respecting Mafia.
Good choice.
Seagull say, no punch, I have child. Mafia punch Seagull with child.
Bad choice. Done. Now you can't hurt the seagulls, you okay? Yep, okay, he's just a man. Alright. Ooh, treasure chest! I need it! Yarn. Nice. Bye! Have a good time! Alright. Park the code. Okay. That's one part of the code. Bachelor is there. No, I'm not falling for that tree again. Wait, can I smack you? No, I can't. It just makes a squeaky sound. Hello there, sir.
Have you come to make another purchase?
Yes. Alright, what do you got? No bonk badge. The projectile badge. And mumble badge. Goodbye. I just felt like doing that because I don't care about the Mafia! Sam, that's who I am. Just ground pound them and that's it. Gotcha. You get out of my face.
Bolts around Sam. Wait, no.
You got to put it in your pocket, you dummy. Give me this. Bam. Bada boom. Pow. Alright. So, what are the other hats that we can make? The ice hat. Yes, I want to make that. Pretty interesting here, guys. Yeah, there will be something interesting that will happen. Yarn for the ice hat. 80. So just one more and we're good. Wait. I jinxed myself. I think I can try and reach that. Let's just try it, okay? Oh, I reckon I can make that. Okay. Gotcha. Yep, three, buddy. Now we have enough to make the ice hat. So let's see what it does.
One, two, presto!
Presto. Alright. Hold LT to do a ground pound. So like this. Oh my god. It's literally just a Mario reference to the statue thing. Oh, that's genius. What's this? It's a hunk of meat, just like in the cartoons, only far bigger. Weird, considering you haven't spotted any lethal animals around here. That's so true. Ooh, is this like some sort of blackfish market? I think it would be. Yep, black market.
Black market is mafia exclusive.
Wait, can I speak to you, sir? Oh. I'm having trouble getting up the stairs. Bah! Alright, we'll leave. Okay. Yeah, sorry, buddy. I got enough. Hat girl is good at parkour. Like, whoever taught her to be a parkour master, she's definitely got it. So, this way. Up here. Come on. Did I make it? Made it. Okay. Pop. Okay, so this one. So yeah, we have the ice hat. This will be close to unlocking that vault. Wait, where is this? Oh, it goes here. Boing. So this is like another hack. I think so, yeah. Oh, I got burned. Okay. Oh no. Oh, we got burned to a crisp. Now that vault is mine. Give me the timepiece right now. It's actually a little secret route to completing one of the stages, because that's the title of stage 3, I believe, and it has to do with one of the stages in the game, so yeah. Yep, and we have unlocked it. So yeah, that's where we'll get the grapple badge and whatever. So I'll sacrifice. Because, yeah, I still remember playing this game, and after I saw footage of it, all the memories just came back to my head, and there was one secret that I actually did not know existed. Alright, contractual obligations. Oh, I remember this. this one. This is one of the most weirdest stages I have ever seen. Yeah, it was still an interesting chapter to see an entire forest that just lost almost all of its hope. But, let's do this. Alright, get back here. Oh, get out. I'm spamming the attack button as fast as I can. Oh my god, my thumb is killing me. Okay, we get the point. Thank you. This is really
bad. Wow. You're ruined. You totally screwed yourself. Nobody enters my home and leaves in one piece. Tell you what. Hang on a minute. You get to live. That's right. Aren't you lucky? Normally, I eat your soul and toss your body, but you're a lucky one. You won the lottery because I just happened to be missing a brain-dead servant. That's right. The old one got himself killed, his head popped off, and now I need a new towel.
So, we'll just sign the John contract because it's the only way. Bye, soul. We'll see you later. Felix in the emptiness.
Whoops! Guess this soul belongs to me now. Don't worry, though. If you finish your chores quickly, you'll have your soul back real soon. And don't you ever forget our little contract. I put it in your start.
Thank you.
Leave your sight.
Alright, you know what, guys? I think we're gonna do something. We're gonna try and speedrun the entirety of this chapter. So that means we'll have to be quick about it. Well, let's do this. There we go. Well, this will be the only thing that we need. Seem to be getting a lot of distance. I just slid down so precise. Alright, murder the spirits. Okay. Let me have a clean the well. Wait, can I? Nope, it doesn't work. Wait. That doesn't work either. Okay. I tried. Alright, oh.
Forget about me, did ya? What's up? You working on any contractual obligations?
Yes.
You better be.
I have.
Check it out. Those incredibly annoying fire spirits are sitting right there in the middle of my village.
Why?
Their little dance is creating these incredibly annoying barriers that stop me from getting the parts of my forest. Dispose of them. I don't care. Anyway.
I'll do it for you. Why did I even skip this dialogue? Alright, I don't want to hear a stupid voice.
You'll come with me.
You'll come with me.
What? I'll borrow you real quick.
I'll borrow you real quick? If all else fails, just say that. Present. That's a relic, I suppose. Gotcha. Ooh, it's a little bit of a train station. So, yeah, I think we need to get the bomb. So, okay. This is a pretty strange town. I'm gonna be honest with you, this is a very strange town. Why did I say it like that? Okay, we'll be a little careful this time. Not getting it. Thank you.
I'll borrow you real quick.
Yes, we will. You deserve it. We have to enter a swamp, I believe. Oh, you're back.
Well done! Please tell me they suffered. You murdered them, right? I bet you strangled them. Good girl. Don't think I'm done with you yet, though. There's more of these pets around my forest, and I need you to take care of every single one. Next on your to-do list, clean up the Subcon well. That's right, you're a plumber now.
Yes, I am. I am the boss of your plumber.
I also have some other work for you that I cannot do myself. And hey, as long as I need you, you get to stay alive. What a deal!
Yes, this is the one that we need. So there's a secret in this one. And you'll see what I mean.
You're looking. You can keep it. But this is the only time I'll reward you for completing it.
Time, peace. I'll make sure you're clear. Darn diddly duty to do so. Alright, a hat in time. Yeah, boy. I'm gonna get you, boy. I'm gonna get you. Alright. No intruders this time. Which is a good thing. Contractual obligation. Subcon well. We're gonna do the Subcon well. Oh, then that this just looks fun. Oh yeah, this is when we get one of our newest upgrades. Okay, we'll do that. Gives us enough time to do also. We have the spirits up here. Hello. Man, there's a lot of
Subcon well.
Stay in the water too.
Subcon well is this way.
You'll come with me.
Nope, not drag me down. You're welcome.
Break.
God, I would make that sound.
Subcon well is this way.
Badge shows back.
Welcome, young.
Fast hatter badge. Cool down. Nice, I would love that. And the mumble badge. Oh, that's such a joke right now. Oh. Yeah, eliminated those guys. Had a deal. Nothing. Dead. Wait a minute. Is this a... What is this? Oh. Oh, it's another trap.
Wait, it's you.
Oh, Oh, he's like, oh, I screwed up this time.
I was kind of expecting a new victim to step in my traps. Already taken your soul and everything. Have you even completed your contractual obligations yet?
Work in progress,
buddy. Don't take it personal, kid. But stay clear of my traps. There's only so many times my voice can handle yelling like that. You're taking the experience away from other people. But since you did step in my trap, I might as well extend our business endeavors. Fool! You stepped into my forest, and now you must pay the price. Take your voice.
Alright, so what do I want? This one we'll do later. Yes, this is one of the best ones. This one is my absolute favorite.
Not a bad choice. This one should be a breeze. You're leaving all the difficult contracts for the newbies, though, which is really rude when you think about it.
Oh, what do I care?
Whatever. I'm off. Smell you later.
Bye. All right. Is there another forest dweller here? Yep, this here area looks like a forest dweller area. Oh yeah, I know these. Hit them and these things become reality. It's a weird effect, but it's obviously pretty cool. Chest. Another relic, baby. Bada boom, pow.
Oh!
We haven't seen these. Oh, this one's real. Excuse me, sir, do you know the...
Oh, is that a yarn up there?
Yarn? Oh, there's yarn in this house. Oh, that would have been the greatest parkour. There's not much I can see. Oh, I... Dang, nabbit. Now see that one. Okay then, toilet one it is. There, now we have all the chapters.
Not a bad choice.
Okay, I just skipped all of that because I did not want to hear the clock for a while. So where's the? There they are. Ooh, I need the dweller's mask. Let's go over here.
We won our bond.
Chase after this one later. There is 5 of them. I mean, we could... Hold on, how much? 5. So we need just a few more. Okay, you know, we'll just search the area for you. I wasn't actually gonna say a curse word, I was gonna say freaky. Oh, now I said it. Dang damn it. And I just kind of basically. And there's no way I'm reshooting this video. Oh, awesome! in the heart.
Sweet.
Wait, can we actually...
Oh.
I had an idea. We have to get to the top of that mountain. I want to see what's up there. Hello there, sir. Oh, this is your house. Still got that catchy song. That's going to be stuck in my head for a long time. Can't see a thing up here. This is awesome! You have 6 yarn.
Oh, is that a yarn up there?
Yeah. I need to see who's talking about that. There. Oh, wait, I think I may have already got that. Spiders. Ugh. That's far away, I can't see. Ooh, that's gonna be a problem. You see, there's so much on this map. You get to need, like, hats. Just, like, contain the map. This is why I kind of want to, like, do the gloves in this map. Alright. Some warning signs. Yeah. Just... The statues are alive! It's like the weeping angels from Doctor Who. You know, the ones that come to life. Oh no. Talk about that. The speedy hat is like too fast. Slow. Gotcha. Oh, did the picture reset? I think it did. Alright, hold on. There's so much to explore. The weeping angels come to life, they said. It'll be fine, they said. Oh, it's a green token. Okay. I got tricked. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, okay. The yarn. Oh, come on, man. I gotta make this one. I got the power. I have unlimited power. Made it. I can go through the thing. Alright, the Subcon, well, we have made it. Alrighty. Look around here. Yeah. Ice. Piece of cake. The hook badge. Yes, we need this. I feel like I'm like Indiana Jones right now. You know, like the hook shock badge? Thank you. Okay, we just cleaned the well. We did it. This is very crazy. Now what? Contract's been completed. Use the toilet. I'm just gonna go to the van here. Because why not? That's just creepy. Massive no if I saw that. Okay. What the? Wait. Aw, dudes, I just lost game audio. Alright. You know, guys, I'll just end this video here. I gotta bring in some wood for mom and dad. And I'll see you guys later, okay? Peace.